President, a lot of companies are moving out of the county. A lot of jobs are being lost out of the county. A lot of people are going to collar counties because it is a psychological thing where people think, oh, I'm not going to pay 10.25% sales tax in Chicago when I can go somewhere else.
And we're being blamed for that 10.25, and we're not. We're only 1¾ of a penny of that sales tax, and that's where the problem is. People misunderstand. And they think that the county is the bulk of that sales tax, and by no means are we.
You know,
the governor, the other day, it's not just the governor, but the whole legislature, increased items that were taxed. You will not have the governor up here asking him to roll back that increase. You're not going to talk to him about that at all. You are only going to say that the county's government is not worthy of having revenue to keep it running.